install a Windows 3X like file manager in Windows 10. Start by going to the Microsoft Store. Click search and search for file manager. Then click this icon here that says Windows File Manager. Click the Get button. Okay, when it's done, click the X, go to your start menu. Now you can run Windows File Manager. And Windows File Manager is up and running, so now you can relive your Windows 3.x experience. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.